What is up, everybody? We are back with another video. It is Sawyer, and I am back with another reaction. So I just wanted to give y'all a quick update on my YouTube channel. Thank y'all. We're almost at 70 subscribers, hopefully going 100. Will you be there? Man, that reaction didn't get much. It wasn't very popular. But I just wanted to tell you guys that I've been remastering and doing that kind of stuff in that area, that topic, I should say, a lot. So I was thinking about just going with the flow, uploading when I wanted to, don't have to rush, don't have to do anything. I may do a lot more reactions than I do remastering. I don't know what it's going to be like because I haven't gone into school yet. So it's going to be a ride, and I hope you guys are along with me. Let's get straight into it. I have not told you what I'm doing yet. I just want to tell you that I'm gonna be uploading just randomly. I want to do it like on my own. I may just do one remaster a week, or I may do none, or I may do five. I don't know, but I'm gonna try and just go with the flow and see what I want to do each day. I'm hoping to upload each day, but if it gets too hard and I need course to focus on my mental health. So if I can't do it each day, then I won't. But it may switch to the weekends, just to let you know. But anyways, besides that, let's just get straight into it. So I did miss it yesterday, when is this video gonna come out? When this video comes out, it's gonna be Wednesday. So 2 days ago, Off the Wall turned 41. Wow. That makes me feel like an old soul. Like, it makes me feel old even though I wasn't born when Off the Wall came out. But it's such an iconic album. It was inducted in 2008, it was inducted to the Grammy Hall of Fame. But like, man, 1979, Off the Wall came out August 10th, 1979. Such a good album though. It has Don't Stop to Get Enough, Rock With You, She's Out of My Life, Off the Wall, Working Day and Night. It has so many good, like, songs that we know to this day. So, since that turned 41, sorry, I can't talk today. Since that turned 41, I decided to do a surprise reaction, and I'm going to react to I'm going to react to Rock With You, the official music video. Let's get straight into it. It'll either come, like, right here, around you, I don't know. I'm going to edit this, so I don't know which area it's going to come out of. Here we go. It's buffering a little bit. Let me turn it up. Beat though. I love that beat. Like, I know he didn't write this song, but he sang it like he wrote it. Just like the glittery suit on, glittery pants, glittery boots. Kind of jealous of that outfit. And this music video, or this song, came with its very own dance move. It's called The Rock With You Legs, where he goes like... Dun, 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 dun. I'll show you a picture. I'll show you a picture somewhere. It reached... It was either top three or it reached, reached number three. Sorry, can't talk today. This is like even today, this song, or these songs, like Off the Wall, it has influenced so many people. And it has, it's still on DJ's playlist. Like, to this day, it's still on their playlist and stuff. I love this part right here. Oh, yep, here's the rock with you legs. Even though he only performed, I don't know if he performed this in the Victory Tour, but he performed this Triumph Tour all the way up to the Bad Tour. Like, this was a song that he played. He didn't play it in the Dangerous, but then he did the Off the Wall medley with that in the History Tour. And he looks so happy here. That is a great music video. I just see the comments down here. It says, this is how many people who are listening during this coronavirus pandemic. And it was like 17,000 likes and 218 comments. Wow. He's that big of an artist that many people would be there. It's got over 1 million likes and 207 million views. That's a good music video right there. It wasn't like Thriller. It wasn't a Thriller. It wasn't a Beat It. But it's just a simple music video that has stayed with us, that has been shown all across the world and has stayed with us since 1979. It's crazy how people still love this. And it's just like, it's like timeless. It's immortal. It'll go on forever. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. I loved the music video. Happy Birthday Off the Wall. Go stream it. I'll have it in the description, the link. I'll either have it to Amazon or Apple Music or whatever. Make sure you listen to it. It's an amazing song. You have to buy this some sort of way, either digitally or CD or collect it or something like that. Go celebrate it. Some people say, like, if Off the Wall didn't happen, Thriller wouldn't have happened. And I kind of agree, because that was his first solo, his first solo album was really, like, I think it was Got to Be There or Ben. I'm not big on Motown, but I think this is his real, like, adult solo album that really marked, I'm Michael Jackson, I'm not Little Michael anymore. So, I think this album is amazing. Go stream it, go everything right now. I hope you guys enjoyed this Rock With You reaction. I just wanted to celebrate the 41st anniversary of Off The Wall. So go stream it right now. It's an amazing album. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I will, oh yeah, sorry, I keep forgetting. Please like, comment, subscribe, comment down below what other reactions you want me to do. Please subscribe and hit that bell notification so you can see when I upload next time. And be sure to watch my videos, upcoming videos, more reactions in the future, hopefully more remastered. I may take a break on that, but hopefully some more coming in the future. Please like so I know you like the video. I want to see if you really liked this reaction and if you want me to do more. Go ahead and do that. Go ahead and follow me on TikTok, MJ_history lover on TikTok. I post Michael Jackson clips. I post dances I sometimes do. I post a variety of funny and MJ stuff. So make sure to go check me out. MJ_history lover, which will hopefully be down here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace!